process called reconciliation, which requires only 51 votes instead of the 60 to pass the coronavirus relief plan. You just heard Mitt Romney say that Republicans like him have shown that they are ready to compromise. So should Democrats move to pass coronavirus relief with 51 votes if they can't get Republican support, say, before the impeachment trial?
Well, I don't know what the word compromise means.